Oh, there it is. Okay, cool. My OBS capture was not showing up. It was just lagging. Alright, I'm really sorry for the long absence. My internet has been out for the past 3 days. So that's been fun. Oh, you're dead, Clank. Good job. You get the fuck out of my way, please. Yeah, you know. Well, fuck you, and you too. God, I wonder if I can level up Clank's health. I don't remember that being a thing. Bit more, guys. No, will you come on? Go with me. Enter. Okay, this needs to go someplace else. That's much better. Much better. Oh no, I can't defeat, I don't think I can defeat these guys. Nope, that looks like a no. Yep, got everybody, got everybody. Holy shit! Generator online. Anything new? Well, that looks terrible. Worlds cannot describe the devastating force of the Zodiac. Shield Charger. Force field technology at its best protects you fully and also damages opponents who touch it. Okay, let me buy my shit. These guys like that fucking tough? Jesus Christ. Do I need to kill them? Oh yeah, they are tough. Allows you to use your overhead attack and break nearby. Okay, cool. Nomum's fucking dead. Now, am I supposed to be up here? Or is this a secret? Supposed to be up there. Okay. Let's do it again then. Okay, man. I really want to know, why is my game acting up? Actually, screw it. Perfect time for these assholes. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, I should have gone through that other doorway. Fuck, John, really? Or did I just open that doorway up for a Ratchet? That might be what I just did. Is that lava going up and down, or is it just down? No, it's definitely going up and down. That was depressing. I love all the extra little, in my opinion, useless platforms they have around here, which I think are just giant misnomers. What's up, buddy? Oh, the bridge bot. Come on, bridge bot. Bridge bot, follow. There we go. Okay. No, yeah, I guess it looks like Clank can level actually his health up, which is kind of cool. Let's see, what are we doing here? Can you make a bridge across nothing? The answer to that question is yes, yes you can. I fucked up again. No, not all the way back here! Come on, really? That's just insulting. Bum pa ta na ba na na na. Oh. Oh God, one more. Please make it. Thank you. Goodbye, Bridgebot. I'm sorry, buddy. Okay. I definitely should have checked out that doorway then. Can I go back? I can. Oh, good. Oh, is this, okay. It was just these guys. Just making sure. Ooh, what's this? Wrench upgrade again? There we go. Doesn't even tell me what it is. Oh, this is a fucking nightmare. Oh shit. Hopefully there's no secrets I have to get on this level because I'm gonna miss them. There you go. Oh, ooh, this is gross. Ooh, nice. Oh, the plumber! I thought he was in this game. I know where that goes. Yeah. I really hate spending money on that, but there's a dude that wants it. I gotta fly back? That seems rude. Oh. What else we got? happening anytime fucking soon. No, okay, it's just lights. Cannot believe I made that. That's not what I wanted again. Okay, cool. Some free bolts. Okay, wait for it. Oh, you've gone dumb fucked up, John. That looks just stupid. Come on. Okay. Oh no, not back here. No, let me keep... This is just rude. Why is there not a checkpoint over there? Come on. Oh no, not again. Oh, this is just unnecessary at this point. Nope, you stop it. Man, there better be something awesome over here. Hey. Okay. Let's get out of here. What's up, man? I'm so happy to be back. I didn't have internet for almost 4 days. If you've seen the news, but Necrons are going to be broken. But I say, what's going on with Necrons and Warhammer 40K? Defeat the thugs for less. I'm hoping, I'm praying this is going to. Crashing that. Yeah, they. Let me turn this down a little bit so I'm not yelling. They can like roll to like heal their wounds or something like that, right? Yeah, with the roll, yeah. Basically, as it exists right now, at the end of the player's turn, they stand back up again if they lose models with a roll. Yeah. Necron Lords can improve it with the reroll. Yeah, okay. New codex drops, they will do it every single time a model is lost. So if you kill a model, they'll get a roll. And if they come back, they come back. Well, it does seem pretty busted. I know that was my biggest issue with the Necrons, was I would kill some and then they would just get back up again. Time the ship wants to blow up would be amazing. Now I would think, okay, so I would think that, and they honestly don't need such a buff, I would think that they could only reanimate once, or is that just, no, I'm dead, fuck me, gotta do this again. Like only a model can only reanimate one time. But that's not the case. They can do it as many times. Yeah, fuck yourselves. I don't think the Necrons fucking ever needed a buff, man. Run over as long as they make the reroll. So if they fail to reroll the animation, then it's done, right? It's not like they gotta reroll again. Listen here, assholes. Oh no! God damn it, how many times am I gonna have to fucking do this shit if I keep crashing into stuff? I want you. I knew I should have gone and fucking upgraded my ship. However, if they fail, they're just gone. Okay, cool. So it's one and done. If they fail, then they're gone. But yeah, that's still pretty unnecessary for them. I say, and then their new HQ, the Silent King, once per game, can pick up models that die and fail the animation within so far. He, however, also costs 1,000 points to field. Yeah, so that's the price. He costs 1,000 points, but he has the ability to bring back much more and monetary and other troop value. Oh God, please. Thank you for the Radeon. Anyone want to die and drop missiles? That'd be great. I mean, yeah. I did. I mean, that's something I already hated about the Necrons a lot. The other thing is, like, their big monolith, which might not always be a problem depending on the points of the battles, is stupidly annoying because you can reduce like the roll on the vehicle destruction table by one or two. It's not good anymore? Oh, I'm good. I'm okay with that. I mean, that thing was fucking obnoxious, man. Shit, now. Oh, okay, then I'm okay with this. I'm okay with, I would say, I mean, they did something right. I mean, the monolith shit. I mean, it had like four guns on a side. You couldn't destroy it unless all the guns were broken. Slow and the range sucks. No, you're right. The range did suck on it. But it still was a very large nuisance. Man, I have not got any missiles in a minute. Can the monolith be airdropped in? I don't think it can. It only serves as a troop carrier if it can't spawn new ones. Okay, cool. So, yeah. If you could airdrop in, then that would be a little bit busted for it, because then you just airdrop it wherever you want it to go. It serves as a troop carrier if it can't spawn new ones. Okay. No, if. What is your problem? If. Living here and you two losers keep rousing it up. Ratchet and Clank, isn't it? Then, look, if you two don't hightail it back to your own galaxy, I'm gonna blast you in the... For it used to be able to summon new Necron warriors. Well, there's gotta be a lot of them. You may choose a new challenge to acquire more bolts next to the other most. A piece of really tanky junk. What did the Marines get? I mean, the Marines didn't need anything else, man. They already really fucking tanky as it was. Remind me what lance guns are. I can't remember what those do. I know they're good. And discount Dan's turn armor. Multiple torpedo launchers. Laser rifles are the Guardians. Fleshlights. It can I know as a Tyranid player, I never liked to hear that someone had a las rifle. I think it cuts through my guys pretty well. Maybe it was me who was fucking low. These rifles do diddly just when they're in volumes. You can drop bags of dice on people. Gotcha. Now that's what I like to fucking hear when I get to a place. Heavy interceptor. Nope, the spawn button. What do they have, like two or three wounds? Better toughness, harder to wound them. So toughness 5, okay. They have no special weapons. Ta-da! Oh, that's right. This game changed how like the grab boots worked. Oh no! Oh fuck you! Because before the grab boots, you couldn't jump. Yeah, power swords are good too. Like, as a Tyranid player, I don't know about a lot of these things, man. I'm pretty... Oh god, please. I was about to say, Tyranid's super fucking basic, man. A camera angle want to turn any time would be awesome. Oh shit. Do they not put a new codex out for everybody when they release the newest edition? Some are suspended. Ooh, I would love a High Queen. We've never had like that before. Not all at once. Oh, that's dumb. What we got here? Yeah, more expensive armor. Get 50%. This electronic steel armor uses an invisible electromagnet. Pulls the deflect and absorb up to 66%. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted. And Scans really knows how to screw me here. New codex. They also showed off a new Death Guard HQ. He's super sexy. Flamethrower and a power fist. Yes, please. Death Guard. That's a division of the Space Marines, right? Grab it. Grab the platform, you asshole. Plague Chaos Marines. Okay. The sickly ones. Yeah, I gotcha. Okay. Let's do this. There we go, we got it. Oh god, please. That was short-lived. No, no, let me get up there. Ah. Yay, platinum ball! One less thing I have to worry about. Now how the fuck do I get back to over? Oh, that's fine. I'll just glide over there. I hope. Oh. So remind me again, Aura, what army you like to play in 40K? And are you looking forward to this new edition, Dark Angels? Yeah. I think one of my friends back in South Carolina, he played them. Dick us around a lot. I am and you are not. Yeah. So I've come to expect getting shit in a bag for Christmas. I mean, I'm a magic player, so yeah, I get that feeling sometimes too. Oh no, don't die. Don't die, John. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Right as I got the health. Can you get over this hump? Of course you can. There's no way this is actually doing any useful damage. But I might as well just use them and get rid of them. They're gonna eventually level these assholes up. Okay, that's them, so. I just wasn't paying attention to my health, so. Took one too many fucking hits. You ever gonna play Jack and Dexter? I might play Jack and Dexter. I think I played the first one. I'm not sure about if I played any of the other ones or not. I definitely didn't beat it. I know that for sure. The third and second ones are amazing. Okay. I mean, if the third and second are amazing, then it's kind of worth, you know, playing. The fourth one isn't bad. Okay. I didn't fill my Lancer up, that sucks. Guys really aren't fucking around. There we go. Perfectly timed. Eh, it's always sad whenever a game tries to take a serious route. For example, the Prince of Persia, the original one for the... Well, not definitely not the original one. I mean... Original one's super fucking old, but for the PS2, a few. As Yahtzee put it, you know, they went into the office and killed everybody with a smile on their face. Oh, this is just a bad idea. Yeah, I didn't think I'd make it through that. Oh, fuck. Really? Let me change my quick select up here. Because I am almost out of ammo for several different things. Yeah, you're just not going to get used. Oh, no. Oh, I'm having trouble. Oh, is there more of them? God damn it. Oh, not this again. If I need to, like, fucking go... grind to get enough fucking money and shit for this. That seemed pretty dumb. I mean, I have no idea how I'm supposed to beat the endless waves of those guys spawning. Yeah, no checkpoint there? Yeah, no, that was pretty bad. Let me go here. Because this guy wants a collectible. And let me go back to some of the arenas just to grind out a little bit of money and I'll end. I'm the hero. Brings you the conclusion of our series on Captain Quark. As of this era, the fugitive superhero has been missing for almost 6 weeks. Did he die heroically? Was he the victim of an overzealous fan? Or is he still out there somewhere? The galaxy may never know. But stay tuned for more baseless speculation and crackpot theories on. I feel like that's every History Channel show. Mom is like super addicted to a lot of those History Channel shows, and it's awful. Where's this asshole at? What, Pawn Stars and Shark Week? No, not those. Like Pawn Stars is fine, you know. I'm talking about, like, you know, there's no proof that, you know, there weren't aliens at the first fucking, you know, Thanksgiving. Hey, robots, are you gonna shoot these assholes? They're, like, on my ass. You know. Like all those things were, I don't know, they're looking into, like, the veil of Jesus and whatnot, and they're doing all these tests on it and everything, and guess what? There's going to be no conclusion at the end of it. I'm out of those things? That sucks. Ancient alien. Yeah, it's brutal. We can all die now. Expedition unknown. I feel like if you're going through an expedition into the quote unquote unknown, it's not exactly the expedition unknown, though, is it? Because some of the episodes had actual finales. That's the biggest thing, is when I watch something, I want to be informed, and I want it to have a conclusion. Don't, you know, leave me with a fucking cliffhanger. Like, I don't know. You fucking decide. Someone was talking about that with the Netflix show, like, Making of a Murderer. Up, 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 up. That's been good for my money. Like one where he helps a guy find a buried treasure in Boston. Turn to your ship. Man, where's this asshole kid at? Okay, cool. He's over there. I don't know, there's like this treasure that's like buried in like somewhere up in New England, and it's got all these security measures, and every time they dig deeper it just keeps flooding. Like, that's super annoying. Oh shit, there's someone over there. Yeah, where it's like, you know, this deep, deep shaft that's, you know, goes down and no one can fucking figure out, you know, what's at the bottom of it because it keeps flooding, or, you know, this and that, and it's just annoying. People like what they like. It's just sometimes it's annoying. Oh, I zoom with this. Can I shoot you? I can't shoot you. Okay, cool. What was that, years ago? Okay, cool. I don't know. I don't keep up with any of this stuff. I like keeping to my, you know, my mathematical mysteries. What's it doing? The right way? Yeah, it's got the right way. Okay, cool. Wait a second. Man, cool. Dead. Fuck off. I'm super happy when these guys finally upgrade. Oh yeah, I do need to get up there, I think. Die. Basically, the tunnel goes down below sea level. At some point, the island was stable enough physically that it could dig down that far, but water erosion has rendered impossible. Yep, sounds about right. Sounds somewhat like exactly what water does. So they dig and the water comes in. remove... If you remove the whole island, you could send a drone or mini-sub down.
Yeah.
Not gonna tell him that you found that in a sewer. Oh, well, that's not exactly amazing, but that's still cool, I guess. I have no idea. I had no idea what the guy was supposed to give me, so. Yeah, there's a certain point when I'm all for solving mysteries. I love history, because, I mean, history is... What am I doing now? Oh, I'm going back to my... Yep. History happened. It's a thing that happened. Why not learn from it? But at the same time, constant baseless speculations is annoying. Okay, almost there. I think I want to get this. I don't know. I mean, obviously I want to get all of that. Before I beat this game, I wouldn't mind it being 100%, maybe being 100%. Do. Deep space disposal. Here it is. I don't know, maybe we should get Elon Musk interested in that that project. He would suck it up. Nah, that's fair. He would get bored. God, it's nice having the super slam. I don't know, wasn't there a joke about Elon Musk investing in cat corals? I thought that was pretty interesting. Okay, let's see. Time travel. 90 enemies in 90 seconds. Vendor. Okay. Let's do this one and let's just make it real. So select. Quick select. Okay. That there. Yes, that's good. And then Musk invests time and capital in projects and gives up on them as soon as they fail to do what he wanted in 2 years. And boomerangs. My game is not liking this. Fuck you. Come on. We're done? We did it? Oh, yes! Oh, my goodness. Limited weapons only use the wrench. Well, I got that wrench upgrade, so this should be a little bit easier. I gotta remember, do not throw in the wrench, not a good idea. Pretty much stuns you. One of the funniest jokes I ever heard about Musk is that Elon is the only man in the world who would walk away from making a sandwich halfway in to go make a steak dinner and halfway through that try and get drunk on half a bottle of vodka. Well, oh, fuck you, Vince. Oh god. Oh no, fuck off, guys. Nope, ooh, no. Alright, last wave. Wrong button. Nope, come on. If you don't mind, please run into those flames. Thank you very much. thank you, and you're dead. Fuck off. Done. Timed limited weapon. Lancer, all enemies, 60 seconds. That's easy. My biggest concern is I'm gonna run out of fucking ammo. How many enemies do I have to kill? Okay, cool. Like, it wasn't... I was expecting it to count down, but at first I thought it was counting up enemies. Mega. Let's do this mega challenge. That's not the weapon I want out. Who's shooting at me? Oh, it's this guy's ass. Where you at? No, out of the lava. That sucks. What are we gonna go with now? Maybe not the best gun to bring with me for this shit. It's got a real long throw animation. Nice! Okay. Is that it? Time challenge. Kill him in 3 minutes. Probably do that. Max that out. Gonna hold off on this stuff. Oh my god, the sheep gun can upgrade us? I think sheep gun could get upgraded. Okay. Only problem with this gun is I do really need to be looking at them. Else they will not lock on. Got them, done. Oh, no shit, there's more. Max out all my ammo. Lest I forget. Leave here. Let's see.